What up, YouTube? It's your boy Dexter. We back at it with another motherfucking video. Today, we're gonna do an oil change. Hoy vamos a hacer el pinche oil change a mi mamalona. Porque no, ya le hace falta la wey. So, anyways, get the oil change going. So, aquí está la wey. That's just fucking filthy, man. Está bien sucia la wey. Pero, anyways, this is the oil that we're gonna use today. Está el aceite que se va a usar. And this is the filter we're gonna be using today. So yeah, so let's go. Vamos a cambiar el pinche el aceite a la pinche mamalona. So eso. Right now, levanté el pinche cofre de la pinche troca para hacer el oil change. Y no mames. Mira, look, check this shit out. Tengo bien sucia la wey. That's just fucking nasty, bro. Tengo bien sucia. So, a lo mejor hoy tengo que ir a lavar también la troca. So, si la lavo, ahorita vamos a pasar al puto O'Reilly a comprar un pinche spray para lavar toda esta caliente. Porque no mames. Está bien sucia la wey. Pero anyway, te vamos a hacer el puto cambio de aceite de volada. Chingue a su madre. And it's fucking hot as fuck. Puto calor. So aquí abajo ya le puse esa madre para que agarre el aceite esta que le abra ahí. Y so fuck it, let's start getting this shit going. So give me some fucking tools, sí. Ahí si las encuentro la wey. So here we go. Ahorita vamos a meter aquí abajo. Me dijeron ponle cartón, pon una camisa. Pero por pendejo no traje ni cartón ni camisa. O sea, así chingue su madre a la brava. But damn, those fucking headers are, those shit, those tubos de allá abajo, those shit are fucking hot. So anyways, le agarro la herramienta que vamos a usar. Get my ass down there. Ojalá y no me queme a la verga. I should have brought. And I had a fucking ramp. I had a ramp to lift it up, pero por pendejo, tampoco la traje.
A few moments later.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, we got this bitch loose now. But fuck, this is fucking hot. A ver si no me quema la wey. Ahí va.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Está bien negro la verga, güey. And that fucking oil is black. Pero ahí está la güey. Ya la quitamos, a chingar a su madre. Shit is fucking hot. Pues ahí va la wey. Ya se está vaciando. Oh shit. Ahora el pedo es quitar el puto filtro. I'm actually gonna fucking burn. I already know. Fuck it. Now that we're under the truck, I don't know if you guys can see the filter. Filter's right there. So that's what we gotta remove right now. How the fuck am I do it? Fucking hot. Holy shit, that shit was hot. Now that it's done dripping, let me fucking put the cap back on. Turn it real quick. Where did the tools at? There you go. Let me clean it up real quick, cuz I don't want this shit smelling. I'm just cleaning right here because I don't want this smelling like oil. And then I gotta clean over there too, where I could take off the filter. So now that I took this one out, dirty ass oil. Now I'm gonna go install the new filter on. So that's the new filter that we're gonna be putting on. Now we got the new filter in. I'm gonna clean all this real quick because I made a quick mess. Hey, and one more thing, every time you guys install a filter in it, do not use tools for it. Don't tie it up with tools because you can fuck it up. You're gonna tie it up, use your hands. Your hands only.
That's what she said.
So now that we got the filter in, get the fuck out. Now it's time to, now let's put some of this oil in. So from what I know, from what I heard, is one of these big gallons and 12 of those small ones. So that's what we're gonna be doing. Let's go. beautiful. Can you see? Can you guys see it? It says safe spot. So there you go. Here. So 20%. Let's put restart. There you go. To reset engine, there you go. Either way, it's already reset. Just wanted to make sure. So now that we got this running, there you go, YouTube. So that's pretty much it for today. That's all I got for my video. I just wanted to do a quick oil change. I got that done. So that's it. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.